Following the recent rescue of over 200 dogs from a large-scale breeder in Waller County, the Houston SPCA reached out to many rescue groups and adoption partners to assist in the fostering, rehabilitation, and permanent placement of these dogs. The Dachshund Rescue of Houston was just one of the local organizations that offered their help.
Well, we love the breed, and we want to do everything we can to protect them and make sure that they're raised in happy and healthy homes, and good environments. Our main focus is to rescue, rehabilitate, and rehome the dachshund. And we have a terrific group of volunteers because there's a lot of work that goes in to rescuing and fostering and caring for these sweet little babies. The website is www.dachshundrescueofhouston.org. All the information is there. All of our dogs are listed. We try to get the pictures up as soon as possible. We have all of our dogs are, the available dogs are currently in foster care. The ones that are receiving care but available are currently staying at one of our vets, and that's why we're desperate for fosters. We need people to get on our website, www.dachshundrescueofhouston.org, and sign up to become a foster parent.
The Houston SPCA works with many local organizations, including Dachshund Rescue of Houston and Lone Star Shih Tzu and Lhasa Apso Rescue. Learn more on how you can help by visiting www.houstonspca.org.